We believe innovation lies in enabling streamlined workflows that redefine user experiences. For years, Stream Deck has been beloved by desktop users for its versatility and ease of use. That's why we're excited to bring the power of Stream Deck to iPad for the very first time by introducing Stream Deck Kit and opening a world of possibilities for new users. Stream Deck Kit is Elgato's open source SDK that empowers developers to seamlessly integrate Stream Deck support into their own iPad apps. Currently in its alpha phase, our SDK is undergoing rigorous testing, and your valuable feedback is crucial before its public release. With Stream Deck Kit, you gain full control over the Stream Deck's capabilities while your app is in the foreground. Whether you're triggering in-app actions, navigating menus, or launching functions, the possibilities are endless. Here's Stream Deck Kit in action with the Elgato Capture app for iPad, where the main functions of the app are seamlessly usable from a connected Stream Deck Plus. With Stream Deck Kit integrated into Elgato Capture, users can control key features right from their Stream Deck. From adjusting the video format, selecting the video and audio input, adjusting the volume to changing the app's appearance, everything is at your fingertips, providing a smooth and efficient workflow. This comes especially handy when moving to full screen mode. With your gameplay in focus, you can now monitor your setup with a glance at the audio meter, the current FPS, and your storage capacity. And when you're done, save your recording with one key press. An update to Elgato Capture with Stream Deck support will be released to the public later this year. Stream Deck Kit enhances the user experience, making tasks in your app easier and more intuitive. Backed by comprehensive documentation and examples, integrating Stream Deck support into your iPad app is easy. We've even created a Stream Deck simulator, eliminating the need for Stream Deck hardware during development. Plus, with support from the Elgato development team, you'll have all the assistance you need to succeed. Unlike the centralized hub approach on desktop, Stream Deck for iPad SDK ensures a seamless plug-and-play experience on iPadOS. Your app takes control when it's in the foreground, dictating the appearance and functions of the Stream Deck device. Here's how it works. Users download the Elgato Stream Deck Connect app from the App Store, which is needed to install the Stream Deck driver on their iPad, and activate the driver within iPadOS settings. Once set up, they're ready to use their Stream Decks with any iPadOS application that integrates the Stream Deck for iPad SDK. Stream Decks can be connected directly to the iPad's USB-C port or via a powered USB hub, giving users flexibility in their setup. Imagine the possibilities for your app with Stream Deck. We're excited to see how you'll use Stream Deck Kit. To get started, visit docs.elgato.com/iPad. Our GitHub repository for the SDK and public link to join the Stream Deck Connect on TestFlight are linked there. As Stream Deck Kit is in alpha phase, Stream Deck Connect can currently only be downloaded via TestFlight and is not available on the Apple App Store. We eagerly await your feedback to shape the future of this powerful integration, and we'll announce a release date for the public later this year.